Chile has a long and diverse history, shaped by its geography and its interactions with other cultures. The land that is now Chile was first inhabited by indigenous peoples, including the Mapuche, who resisted attempts by the Inca Empire to conquer them. In the 16th century, Spanish conquistadors arrived in Chile, led by Pedro de Valdivia, and began the process of colonization. Chile became a part of the Spanish Empire and remained so for over 300 years. During this time, many Spanish settlers arrived, and the indigenous population was largely decimated by disease and violence. In the 19th century, Chile began to assert its independence from Spain, and by 1818, it had become a fully independent nation. During this time, Chile also expanded its territory by defeating the Mapuche and taking control of southern Chile. The country also experienced a period of economic growth and modernization in the late 19th and early 20th centuries. In the 20th century, Chile experienced political and social upheaval, including a socialist government in the 1970s and 1980s and a dictatorship under Augusto Pinochet from 1973 to 1990. Today, Chile is a democratic republic with a market-oriented economy.